You know, radio is so important for me. It impacted my own career, and I'm sure it's impacted every A&R's career, every artist's career. How radio impacted Ed Sheeran's career, and how and why radio works?
Do you know, I think especially now, like, because new artists are coming through and finding a lot of success quickly on streaming, that they forget how important radio is. Radio basically, so streaming might create a hit nowadays, but to actually have a sustainable hit, it has to work on radio. And for my career, I've seen so many, every time I release an album, something's different and something's changed in the industry. But the thing that has remained constant is how important radio is, because like, and I feel like there's a cynicism now of new artists being like, well, I don't need radio because like, look how well my song's doing, but the song doesn't maintain. It will go up and stay there for a bit and then go down. Radio maintains your career. And I think it's the most important format. You need it. You need it. So, yeah, which is why I'm always happy to talk on radio interviews. I love radio. It's what I have on in my car. Whenever I drive, I flick through the stations and listen to, you know, be it the kind of pop stations or country music stations or rap stations or anything.